I think this campus is so beautiful that I wish I could just come back to college all over again. Either as faculty or as a student, it doesn't matter really.
You connect to a place because of people. So I've just met the entire 1998 batch, they're all here. So I've met so many professors. So I think you come back to a place because of people, and it's great to connect with all the people whom you've spent such good time with. You've had dreams together, and especially to see that a lot of them have fulfilled those dreams, a lot of them are in the process of fulfilling that dream. So it's very enriching, it's very, very heartfelt in that respect.
I'm extremely nostalgic. The whole drive up here was like reminiscing all the fond memories of driving back to campus. It's really good to be back, actually be back home. That's what we call this place now. I think staying up all night, either studying or working in an event and watching the sunrise, that will be something that always remains with you throughout your life.
All the people, each and every one of them. All the smart ones, all the nuts, all the musicians, all the artists, all the blabbermouths. Yeah, each and every one of them.